The commute home is getting even more expensive. Gas prices nationwide jumped 4 cents overnight. Although in the Kansas City area, the price at some stations rose more than 10 cents a gallon. With those kinds of prices, there are a few things we can learn from some local high school students.
And a few things we can buy that are designed to get you more mileage for your money. And Maria Antonia is live to show us. Maria?
Let's take a look at the money issue first. Right now, experts figure we're paying 29 cents more for a gallon of gas right now than we were just a couple of weeks ago. Add it all up, and that's an extra $108 million a day. Ask car buyers here at the auto show about that, and they'll say,
it's frustrating enough.
Now take a look at this crazy efficient model.
What is the simplest, most economical, efficient thing we can build?
That project involving DeLaSalle charter school students led to this.
This is a drivetrain. The motor goes right in here.
It's covered in the same heat shrink plastic people put over their windows.
This is where we sit, the cockpit.
Have you been in there yet?
Yeah.
And while the design is not clear to drive on the street, some parts are, like the tires called Ecopia, set to offer traction like normal tires but lower rolling resistance and higher mileage.
If you're getting 20 miles per gallon with your car, you can put these tires on and get 22 miles per gallon.
This is an electric car.
Show visitors seem to be giving a good amount of attention to the car that weighs about 1,000 pounds. The average car weighs 35 to 4,000 pounds, but look for that to change.
BMW is coming out with a car called Mega City, and it's a carbon fiber car.
You won't find it here. BMW is not at this show, but what you will find are folks practicing discretionary driving steered by fuel prices.
You think twice about going maybe some of the places you would ordinarily go.
By the way, the kid's car that runs on lithium, depending on speed, can get the equivalent of more than 400 miles per gallon. That electric car the kids made has been featured in magazines. It's getting worldwide attention. The tires, they're Bridgestone.